And the big moment.
He's on. Come on.
Let's go.
Come on.
Boing, boing.
My first live West Brom game. It's an honor. It's an honor to go.
How long have you been waiting for this moment?
7 years, six and a half.
Six and a half years
of pain, of joy, of struggling. But actually, it's my first Premiership game ever that I'm going to see.
Is it really?
Live, yeah. But still, you know, I wish that we were back home there. Birmingham, but it's gonna be a chance that they're gonna come there. It's a home match, and then we're going to sit with the guys and Boeing all the way.
Right, so Goran, second half, we're 1-0 down. What have we got to do?
We have to score the goals, man.
Come on!
We have to win. At least draw.
Yeah, better. Come on.
Just seen your first West Brom goal, Goran. How was it?
Perfect, man. Now I can go.
You must have been off your seat when the goal went in.
Oh, yeah,
half.
I was so happy. You know, my leg hurts, but I jumped, you know, and it was like they had a lot of chances in the first half. I was a little bit lucky, you know, to miss some very unbelievable chances. But in the end, I think it's a fair result.
Because you've raced here from the Royal Albert Hall, haven't you?
Yeah, I came 3 minutes late. I had a perfect timing. I had my match, I finished, and we came like 3 minutes, which is perfect. And it's great atmosphere. It's actually my first Premiership game live. And good that it's Albion.
And hoping it's the first of many.
No, I would like to come and to see the home game. That would be great.
And to finish it all off, you've just been into the changing rooms and met all the players as well.
Yeah, I met all the players. It's great, you know, the game, the jersey. I have one at home, but this is with all the signature and great. You know, just, it's a perfect day.